CC Sabathia is making a legacy both on the field and off. The Yankees pitcher was honored last week at Hudson Yards by the Pitcch Foundation's annual LegaCCy Gala for his philanthropic efforts. Team members and other notable celebrities showed up to celebrate CC's accomplishments and offer kind words of support to the baseball star in his final season with the New York Yankees.
I'm very excited because, you know, CC's played 19 hard years and he's carried teams for a long time and he's still going. He's a guy that has been a great ambassador for the game and giving back to the inner city and as well as all over the world. You know, I know all his charities that he's involved with. And as a former player, you try to get behind guys like that.
I think CC is a close friend of mine. He's always been, near and dear to my heart and my family. So it's good to see you.
For all the people who are looking to get involved by helping their community, but don't exactly know where to start, CC says.
I mean, it's just do what you love, you know, what comes to you. We love helping kids in the inner city. You know, we are kids, products of the inner city, and, you know, feel obligated to give back to those kids.
The Pitcch Foundation was established by CC and his wife Amber Sabathia in 2008 in an effort to give back to underserved communities by having backpack drives, baseball clinics, and field renovations. If you're interested in donating to Pitcch, click the donate tab on pitchin.org. Although CC's career is coming to a close, that's not going to stop him and Amber from making an impact with pitch-in events like these. And they're encouraging other celebrities to do the same. Reporting for BronxNet, Darissa White.